As a reminder from South Carolina DNR, entering and exiting the wake zone, you should be no more than idle speed. Anything more than that's a violation.
This has been another safety tip from the South Carolina Department of Natural Resources. Remember, safe boating is no accident.